Dankeschön, guten Abend. Willkommen im A-Train. Welcome at the A-Train, in the A-Train, on the A-Train, to the A-Train. Oh, that was it. This is English lesson part two. No, part one. And that was a song by Thelonious Monk, a piano player and composer. Crepuscule with Nelly. And again, I don't know what means crepuscule. Something sounds like French. So we learn something tonight. Well, I learn. Welcome to the A-Train. And we continue with Mack the Knife in the key of B flat.
Thank you.
That was Evidence, and it continues. That was Evidence, and that continues. That was Evidence, and it will continue by Thelonious Monk. That was Evidence. And the next song. Next song is Blues Connotation by Ornette Coleman.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wir spielen noch einen vor der Pause, sagt John. Eins nach der Pause? Eins nach der Pause ist vor der Pause. Was? Nach der Pause? Okay, wir spielen noch einen kurzen A Brilliant Corners. Und das ist auch von Thelonious Monk. Das gerade eben war auch von Thelonious Monk und hieß Trinkle Tinkle. Und das nächste heißt Brilliant Corners. Und im zweiten Set spielen wir dann einfach nochmal das gleiche oder was anderes. We will see. And thank you for coming to the A-Train and listening carefully what we do in our lives in the evening. During daytime, like, we are very serious people. Like, he's a lawyer. And you are what?
Butcher.
Oh, yes. Yeah, he's a butcher. And I draw in aquarelle and meditate all the time. I'm rich and famous anyway, so. Like. All right. Brilliant Corners. John Schröder on the drums. John Schröder on the drums. On these drums. Rudi Machal on the bass clarinet. Rudi. Thank you. We make a pause, short break, kurze Pause, then we will be back. Drink as much as you can.
What? Andrea Schmidt. Oh, yes, thank you. Thank you.